name on it. Walt Disney Carousel of Progress. Walt Disney Carousel of Progress. A reminder that this great big beautiful tomorrow shining at the end of every day.
In New York City in 1964, and it was an immediate smash hit. Millions of people came to see it. And since then, the Carousel of Progress has had more performances than any other stage show in the history of American theater. You know, Walt loved the idea of progress, and he loved the American family. And he himself was probably as American as anyone could possibly be. He thought it would be fun to watch the American family go through the 20th century, experiencing all the new wonders as they came. And he put them together in a show called Carousel of Progress, which we are now about to see. Although our Carousel family has experienced a few changes over the years, our show still revolves around the same theme, and that's progress. May the century begin.
There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day. There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, and tomorrow is just a dream away.
So there's a great big beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, just a dream away.
The Rat Race. Did you ever hear that one? It sure describes my life. I'm involved in something now called commuting. I drive into the city for work all day and then turn right around and drive all the way back. And the highway is crowded with fellow rats doing the same thing.
That's what they call progress, dear.
Yeah, I guess she's right. But we do have television when it works. Gives you something to do after you come home. I kind of like it, you know? A guy named John Cameron Swayze gives us all the news. And then they have all this singing and dancing. A lot of fluff, but it's fun. You know, I predict the day when millions of people will learn Latin and Greek sitting in front of their TV sets.
Are you awake, dear? Give him a left, you big lug.
Ah, yes, a new age of electronic civilization is upon us.
Hey, Dad, what do you think of my jack-o'-lantern?
Boy, that's scary.
That's because I'm using my beautiful sister Patty's picture for a model.
Down, Rover. Jim, Rover appreciates your joke.
Now, you're always kidding poor Patty. She's certainly prettier than either of you.
You hear that? My daughter Patty is using that old exercise machine she rescued from the attic. It was all the rage in the 20s. Grandma, of course, had to have one. Didn't work then, doesn't work now. Consistent, at least. Makes a lot of noise and blows fuses.
As I was saying, Dad, I think college is really swell. You should give it a try.
Oh, Patty, are you going to the Halloween party tonight?
Oh, yes. And I'm hoping to lose a few more inches by then since I'm going with that dreamboat, Wilfred.
Wilfred? What a slug!
He's coming as the headless horseman.
It fits.
Come on, Beth. That clodhopper Howard you're going with is no crackerjack prize.
Oh, poor Howard. I wonder what they said about me when I was dating Sarah. You're lucky, Rover. You don't have to date. Well, we're caught up in the do-it-yourself craze these days. We're remodeling our basement in something called a rumpus room, and we're looking forward to a few rumpuses, I'll tell you, as long as they don't get out of hand.
John, this papering is getting out of hand. I could use a little help.
Now, Sarah, didn't I set up that clever automatic paint stirring machine for you?
Yes, John, you're a genius. Of course, this will ruin my food mixer. Not that you'd care.
Oh, good old Sarah. Always the last laugh. What happened, Sarah?
Oh, you and your progress. That paint mixer of yours just sloshed paint across my room. A rumpus, a room.
How do you like that? I always say, if you're going to be married, marry a girl with a sense of humor.
Space Mountain is a thrilling high-speed turbulent roller coaster type ride in the dark that includes sharp turns, sudden drops, and stops.
Yeah, it's always a
pressure.
It. Until then, remember to make a wish, do as dreamers do. My dream or wish is always to be coming to Disney.